Hi, I'm Al Schutz, and I'm a developer for the EDW roadmap models. They're actually visual tools that we have that allow you to communicate the value of a data warehouse to the business and to do planning and alignment of the business to IT's development efforts.